Hey guys, so I am here playing Animal Crossing New Leaf. I just wanted to show you guys my town, and I kind of just wanted to see what happened because it's been like a year since I last played this, so I want to check if anyone left, if anyone moved out. I'm glad I just saw Stitches there because he's my favorite villager. Anyway, hello there, Mayor Carlo and Kakariko. It's Friday, September 26th, and blah blah blah. Well then, shall we get started? Yes, let's. Wonderful, let me get you set up. Dang, how long is this gonna take? Okay. Alright, all set. Say, it's been forever since you were last here. Yeah, it's been a year, man. Well, I hope you don't mind, but I've been doing my best to fill your shoes while you were away. Oh, good job, Isabel. But now that you're back, have fun running Kakariko. I bet there are weeds all over the place. Oh, what am I wearing? Oh, my house is fabulous, though. Look at it. Oh, and my bamboo shoots. Sorry, bamboo, I gotta dig you out. Alright, so there's random flowers. Who's this guy? Wait a minute, why is he here? Who is this guy? What's he doing? Oh! Shoo, weeds! It's Leaf. Leaf. Heya, heya, Maya Carlo! Miss Isabel, right? She tells me the town's being swarmed with weeds. Please help me. But there are just so many, I think I must have fainted from the shock. Look, weeds everywhere, dear me. This can only mean this town's been abandoned by the mystical guardian of weeding. Oh, I know. How about we all work together and clean up the town? It'll be faster that way, and the guardian of weeding may forgive us. What do you think? Will you help? Leave it to me. Hooray, that's great. Okay, Carlo, I'll let you handle pulling out all the weeds. And then I will count how many nasty weeds are left. Make sure you get them all, every weed. We want the town spotless. Okay, here we go. Start. Wait a minute. Really? Oh, I don't want to do this. I was kidding. I don't want to do this. Can I just go home and cancel? Can I cancel? I'm going home. I'm too lazy. Alright, so, oh. Wait a minute, what? Are there cockroaches? There's a cockroach! Get it out! Get it out! Ew! How do I, well, this is my house. There's a cockroach. Ignore the cockroach. I have a tarantula as a pet. I have a TV. I think you could see it, yeah. Yeah, my house. Let's go over here. Oh, this is my bathroom. Nice bathroom, I must say. Right? I did a good job. Oh my god! Stop following me, cockroach! The cockroach is following me, ew! Oh, this is my kitchen. Slash... laundry room. What's cooking here? Oh my god! Cockroach! Can I squash you? Did I kill it? Did I kill it? I killed it. I seriously killed it. Okay, well... it was annoying anyway. Yeah, my kitchen, guys. Kill the cockroach! Oh, they just... okay, it died. Bye! Oh, my office. My office is empty. Bye, cockroach. Okay, this is apparently my bug room. And there's a cockroach. I guess the cockroach can come in the bug room, because it's a bug room. Yeah. And, okay, these are all items you get from winning the bug catching contest. It's every Friday, I think. Too bad I don't play as much anymore. It's another bed. This, I guess it's for guests. And what else is here? First of all, can I take off these silly-looking sunglasses? That's more like it. Anyway... let's go downstairs. Okay. I guess I made a homeless room in the basement. Oh, I accidentally killed a cockroach. So yes, this is my homeless house. It's where a homeless person would want to live. Buckets of water. Is that a porta potty? And that's an old TV. Yeah. I don't know what I was thinking, making a nasty looking room like this. But whatever. Hey, Leif, I don't wanna pick any weeds. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna show you my town a little bit. There's some bugs around. Who lives here? Canberra. Oh, that koala. I don't like her. So I have little hot springs right next to my house. Oh, there's Canberra. Hey, Stitches! I love you! Oh, it's you, Carlo. Welcome back, Nodoy. We're all glad that our mayor is back in town. We missed you, Nodoy. Stop saying Nodoy. Who started that? Oh, this is like my Triforce stump. I like it. Pull this weed out. Can I pull it out? My perfect oranges right here. A lighthouse. And then we have... what's his name? Ken, the chicken. Oh, Carlo, you're the mayor, and yet you've been away for 1 year. I know, 1 year, sorry. You need to understand how vital your position is and take more responsibility, Carlo. But I can tell you one thing, I'm still happy to see you. How? Yeah, no lecturing me, please. No lecture. I'm not here for a lecture. Ooh, I think this was another neighbor I liked. Oh, yeah, I do love this neighbor. She's a deer. She's a new one. Diana! Hey, you're not from around here, are you? I'm Diana. It's nice to meet you. No, I am... Karuro? We haven't seen you in forever. It's been 1 year? You know, we kept the mayor's seat open for you. Don't leave again. You were the best mayor... I know I am the best mayor ever. I made the town all nice and pretty. Except this. Take this out. The flowers are kind of messed up, though. Oh, hey. Frigga? Hey, little guy, remember the times capsule you burned for me a while? No, I don't remember it. I don't remember. I so don't remember where I buried it. I'm sorry. It's long gone now. Henry? Who's Henry? Who the heck is Henry? Oh, Henry! The froggy! Creamed corn? I do not like creamed corn. What? I didn't forget. It's Carlo, right? Welcome back. Cockroach has been waiting for you. Oh, Henry, I need to buy you some medicine. I'll come back. Poor Henry. Now, whose house is this? Bob. Who's Bob? Who's Bob? I don't know who Bob is. Okay, these are my electric trees. There used to be flowers in here, but they died apparently. That's an electric clock. Persimmons. I love persimmons. Oh, what's this? What is this? I picked up a lost item. I wonder if someone dropped this. Maybe I should look for its owner and return it. But I can't carry anything else. Should I swap something? Yeah, swap it with some crap. What is this thing? Why is this here? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Ah! Hey, mayor. I mean, I'm the mayor. My good old seat. Oh, wait. Oh, crap. I didn't know she talks to me. Hi, Mayor Carlo. Is there something I can help you with? Alright, bye, Isabel. I love you. You are a good assistant. You guys like my flag? It's my face. From Minecraft. yeah. There used to be flowers here. They died, apparently. I think they were gold roses. They all died. I'm gonna have to start all over again. Who's this? Who lives here? It's a pink house. Nana. Oh, she's the monkey! The pink monkey! Oh well. My flower clock, my bench over here. I have a fountain. Can you turn it on? Yeah, turn it on. Ooh, what's this? Happy birthday! Today is Henry's birthday. Oh, that was a while ago. Sorry, Henry! Oh crap, I need to get him some medicine. This is my train station. Tom! The cat! I remember him! Let's see if he remembers me. He's not here. Tom! There's a guest! I always loved seeing this tent. Let's see who it is. Please be Marshall. I remember trying to get Marshall for the longest time. Marshall, please? I doubt it's Marshall, though. Oh, no, it's a dog. Who is this guy? Butch. Hey, how you doing? I thought I'd camp up here for a little while. Hey, man. Camping? You could also call it battling mosquitoes. You wanna know how I deal with them? I don't. I don't play with their little game. Play their little... It's a battle of wills! There's something missing. Something's missing! There. Four-leaf clover! What else? What else do we have in town? Cut. Ah, nice day. I'm trying to figure out who moved out. There's got to be someone who moved out. Well, it's definitely someone on this side of the map. Do you think it was here? It was here, that's why there was a missing tile. I don't know. Oh well. Not my problem! I remember! It was the grumpy hamster. He's gone though. I wanted a hamster in my town. Oh well. Club 101. Hey man! Alright guys, so I guess I am done with my tour. That was my town. Do you guys have this game too? If you do, does it look anything like your town? Oh! Wait a minute. Claws. I remember you. You moved out, but you come visit once in a while. To end this video, I want to just go show you guys who I have in my HH showcase. Oh my god, more people. Alright, so if you have the DS and you pass someone else with this game, you will get their houses installed into your game and you can visit their house. Ooh. Shall we visit some? Alright, let's end with a house that I favorited. I have no idea why I favorited it, but we shall see. Oh my god! Blue house. Let's go in this room. Ooh, nice! It's like I'm on a ship. I like it. An underwater room? An office? Oh, this is so much better than my office. So much better. Looks like I don't want to work. I don't want to feel like working. Ooh! Wow. Cool. It's like a restaurant kitchen. So much better than my house. My house looks like crap compared to this. Actually, my house is not bad, but this is so much better. Ah, look at all the delicious looking food and cake and stuff. Oh, guys, thanks for watching. If you liked it, click that like button and I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed this random Animal Crossing video. And yeah, let's take off my hat. I can't. Oh well, see you guys. Okay. Well, Hulk, now's your chance. Slap that booty. If I were there, I would totally slap that booty.